Soldiers. Of course.
What's that?
Get him! Die! Hepzibah! Watch out!
Bayek! Is that you? It is an ambush! You're telling me!
There's the Medjay!
Kill him!
His friend...
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Show all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened. Taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Right position.
Move! Now!
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medjunumun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medjunumun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy,
what becomes of those who disobey
but very powerful.
Priest to the
Pharaoh. Irie, hem anju.
Whoa.
Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Marabia! Hey, Marabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and Aya. I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering, Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up, and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomarch Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey, wait!
Now for the rest of them. I will slip around here.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
I will slip around behind them.
He's going to be
surprised.
For the love
of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house too, Bayek. They will not see him here.
I'm under a rock, have you? Timid son of a festering.
Hang on!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Medjay duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Medjunumun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learn the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Medjunuman is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Is that Bayek?
Is that Bayek the Medjay?
Our Medjay has returned!
Is that who I think it is?
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Thank Amun Ray. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Al-Majar, you're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shetje as well. My old Medjay outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Oh.
That's for my friend.
They'll have to get up earlier than that to get the jump on us.
The end has come for you.
Damn it! Where?
Something's out here. Close.
Alarm! Over here! Shit! Move! That's trouble!
Hang on. Right. So I'm not thinking.
Hey!
Yo!
You need an army to
take us on. We'll be ready if the shit stain shows up.
Stop the bastard! Going to gut you!
Benipe's tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it. A stone circle. I brought Chemu here not so long ago.
Bayek! You're back!
Hello, Toma! Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Hello, Toma.
Some awesome soup.
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Be careful, Bayek!
Misen?
Huh?
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands.
Whoa. Lamanai cave. Aya and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
You will pay, corpse!
Where?
Hey, what?
Vladimir! You should not have come here! Your time's up, you shit!
Twice before coming back here.